Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. We're looking at this weather system, which will regenerate itself now that it's over the ocean and head northward toward us during the overnight hours and into first thing Monday morning, which is looking like a bit of a slick commute out there. Temperatures will be cold, so this all begins as snow between about 2 and 5 a.m. is the starting time for most communities, and that means as you head out on the road for the morning commute or sending kids to school, if the schools are on time, it will be slick on the roadways, at least a coating, if not a little bit more, of snow on the way. Then the temperatures start to try to rise here late morning, and that, along with some upper-level warmth, will change things over to mixed either sleet or freezing rain or rain, first at the coast, going over to plain rain, and perhaps elsewhere as well in southern New Hampshire. The rest of the state staying all snow or sleet, it appears right now. Looking at it from another view, so you can appreciate the warmth coming up from the south and the upper levels of our atmosphere, and the temperatures trying to come up as well. But notice the cold air damming is blocking a lot of this warmth and keeping it more snow than the rest of New England. And so we're not looking at a major icing problem here, although there could be some minor icing, just enough to make roadways extra slick in some spots. But I don't think this is any type of ice storm by any stretch of the imagination. As we head into Tuesday, some clouds and some sunshine, slight chance of a flurry. And here's a look at what to expect in terms of accumulations from the system on Monday. Again, not a major storm, but certainly the impact will be higher because of the timing. It's moving in right before the morning commute. 2 to 4 inches in areas north and west of Manchester. The highest amounts in this scale will likely be in areas with elevation or hilly terrain. And then much of southern New Hampshire in that 1 to 3 inch zone, less at the coast. That'll be the smallest amounts because of the easterly wind that'll change things over first for you at the coast. So for overnight lows, we're talking chilly conditions, single digits to low double digits to the north, teens and lower 20s everywhere else. There's a look at the rest of the week ahead. Fairly calm after we get past Monday. It's just getting past it. And a cold front coming through on Wednesday will really chill things down for the second half of the week. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us at WMUR.com.